Hello and welcome back to Dishonored. What did we do on our last adventure? Well, we snuck into the office of the High Overseer by going through the kennels, and we managed to take out all the puppies down there and all the guards, and then we also managed to take out three guards up here without getting spotted. It was great. Although now it poses a problem. These guys here, we listened to them speaking last time. There's an Overseer one and there's three citizens. Now the question is, what do we do to get past them? Because they're not moving, they do not move at all. And if I go down there, shoot a dart at him, he gets seen by these three. And obviously I can't go up behind him, because obviously those guys will see me anyway. So, what do I do? Well, I did do a little bit of a practice off camera. And I'm going to see if I can do it again now. First things first, I'm going to utilise my blink abilities. Did he see me?
Probably rats into everything.
I don't know if he saw me. He definitely didn't there. Obviously these guys can see me, it's fine. It's just obviously when they see me do something bad. But what do I do? Because I can't take these guys out, can I? Or can I? Looks like I can. Perfect. Right, let's go dump this guy in the shadows. So basically what happened is when I was practicing to see if I could do it, I got two trophies. One of them was for stealing £200 worth of loot, which obviously I've done from pickpocketing these guys and everybody else I've seen so far. And the other one I got is I managed to run off and I did sort of get into the office of the High Overseer and I did find Campbell and I accidentally killed him. Right, now this is the problem here. Because they're both looking at each other, but if I think I do this and drag him away, this guy is so stupid he doesn't even know what I'm doing. And obviously that one guy disappeared. I'll just put him there and hopefully that one will too. And then this guy is all alone. Take him out as well. I'm sorry, citizen, but you're following a false guard. Right, I would like to put these in a safe position. Actually, what's on the floor? Oh, I thought it was a swash digger, whatever you call it. I can never say that word. Cool, that's right. Maybe they'll disappear. That's good. Disappeared bodies are good, because it means I don't have to deal with them. Oh, there's loads of these, actually. Rampant hanger. Wanton flesh. Errant mind. Errant mind. Oh, those are the scriptures. Okay, I'll have a look at those later, then. But first things first, overseer collection box. Take money, walk away. Don't mind if I do. Got some monies. And there's some there as well, actually, as well. Yeah, hopefully that doesn't give me anything bad. I did check it, it didn't say anything, but we'll find out. We'll find out. Anyway, I think I can move around now, so let's go have a look around. I'll probably read those plaques off in pointing. Like, I'll do the pointing right here in this building. Read the books and then read those plaques. I think that'd be a good idea to do. We've done them already. Then one of those statues. Ooh, what's this? Spiritual elixir I don't need. A book though. Seven scriptures. Oh, of course we're going to find that round here. It says so in the scriptures, it does. I'll read that later. What's this? Just a note. Can't read those books. Perfect. Now this place, it's the courtyard. That's where we were earlier. So that's that place cleared. Oh, and Holger. Oh, that's the guy that we saw downstairs. We know that statue and we took, pressed his button and his eye. Evil enemy spies. Yeah. So perhaps he's like a big famous person. High Overseer Benjamin Holger. High Overseer Benjamin Holger, his words will drive us ever onward. Founder of the Order, wrote Reform and Tradition, knife driven through his eye during the siege of Whitecliff. Can I destroy this? And there's his ashes. Oh my god. Right, I'll read those guys off in the pointy episode, but let's break some urns. They always wanted their ashes to be spread in their offices. Said no one ever. Oh, that guy wasn't even in there. Who is this one? Francis Perry. Is he lost? I mean, let me just read this one, because I want to find out why he's got no ashes. High Overseer Francis Perry, his sacrifice will never be forgotten. First Overseer to personally encounter and combat an incarnation of the Outsider. Went missing during the Frog Feast. His body was never found. Oh my god, that's so good detail. That detail is so good. Get away, rat. Evil spy. Who's that one? Okay, nobody important. That's fantastic. Lovely little bit of detail, that. Right, nothing down there then. So that's over here. That's to the backyard, which we need to go to get out of here, so we'll probably go there after we've dealt with Campbell. Is there another room here? What is this room? More urns. Nothing. I'm seeing a pattern here. Nothing. Holger's opal? Oh yes, that's a rather nice opal there. 200 squids. That's great. Alright, well, sorry for destroying the urns, but they, like I said, they always want their ashes to be spread around. I wonder if I had that wind gust thing, I could have just spread their ashes everywhere. That would have been fun. What's that? Nothing of interest. Great, okay, so that's downstairs completely looted, I think. Now, I'm a little bit concerned about these guys here. I can hear a guy walking around somewhere. Sorry, my friend. Okay, let me deal with these guys. I'm going to hide them just in case any rat plagues come wandering about. Right then, that's that done. Let's go and continue on further then. What have we got up there? Meeting chamber, that's where we need to go. The archive room and the interrogation room. I think the archive room is where we'll find that. So I'll check on my missions. I think that's where we're going to find the special way to get rid of the thing. But the heretic brand, here we go. And the other one is spare Captain Durnwell. Whatever his name is. Okay, there's nothing there. It's just the statue. Okay, perfect. Right, let's head upstairs then. Any... There's two guys over there. There's one guy right there, actually. That should probably be priority one. I can't seem to quite reach. Let's cancel that then, see what else he does. Ah, I could just hide behind these. Ah, I'll work. Till that gets turned off, obviously. He's coming down the stairs. What? It's all right. Got myself a little buddy. Ooh. Didn't know you could blink with these guards. Can I run too? Not quite. Alright, anyway, I'm going to drop this guy with his friends. There we go, leave him there. Just because I don't want any rat plagues to come and get him. And we'll, oh, just sliding back down the stairs. Don't quite know how that works, but it worked apparently. Alright, there's no one else up here. Safe, I think. Is this a map? Okay, right. So, you are here at the staircase. Number 7 is the meeting chamber. There's a little room over there, which I'm assuming is where Campbell is. That's off where Campbell is. To the left of the 7. Okay, so 8 is the archive room. 9 is the interrogation room. There's some stairs going up. No, okay. That's downstairs. I think downstairs we've done, haven't we? Yes, we have. Cool. So, if we head on down to that staircase, that'll obviously go back to where we were, head into the archive room and then the interrogation room, and then we're done. We can get in there and take out Overseer Campbell. Perfect. First things first, is there anything behind here? No, there's not. Actually, where's... Because there was another rune bopping about. We need to go try and find that, shall we? Is that in the archive room, do you think? Try and take this guy out as well. What are you talking about? And again, always tells me to do that because obviously I technically haven't done it before. Right, let me reload. Right, Mr. Overseer Man is coming down. So we'll just follow him closely. Oh, don't. No, quick, quick, quick. There we go. Right, now I would like to take him downstairs, but I don't want to waste your time, so I'll put him here for now. And I'll take him downstairs later on. Right, down here should be a dead end according to that map. Oh, where's his heart? Is that actually, no, that's in the meeting chamber, isn't it? Okay, that's fine. We can look in there later then. Maybe when we've dealt with Campbell. I'm going to sneeze. There's all this dust in this place. Do these overseers ever heard of a duster? High Overseer meeting chamber. Let's have a look through. Won't go in yet. The rat in there. Hold on a second. Where's this? It's up there, apparently. I can't quite see it, but it's up there. Cool. Right. I did see a drink on a table as well. I wonder if that's the doodaddy. The one that I need to stop Thing from drinking. Can't see any guards about. Is either very good or very bad. Cool, and that is where... Down below is where we came up in the first place. So Pietro's... Mana thing. Oh, there's a guard. There's a few rats here. Was a close one. But also worked to my advantage. Great stuff. Look at that. We're doing all right, aren't we? That's a bit noisy. Oh, I see one over there. Two down there, actually. What's that? I wonder. Should we can sneak round them, behind them, and get in this way round? Right there, aren't they? Anybody else? So have a quick look. I think we'd have found it by now, wouldn't we? That's a good point. Is there anything actually up here? Oh, there is. King Sparrow Feathers. Oh, cool. Right, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go and have a look around this outskirts, see if I can find any good valuable stuff. Then I'll probably go and get rid of those bodies, and then I'll be back to try and take out these two that are in here. Let's go.
Did you get caught in the lockdown last night? 6 hours. Search the place top to bottom, and nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything. Did I ever tell you, one time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out? I couldn't find a way down, and by the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge. Maybe the outsider was watching.
Time to move. Sorry, yeah, I didn't do a jump cut because obviously they started talking. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, he's coming down here. Or maybe he still is. Maybe I should get up to here. See what's going on. Actually, this is a good place up here. I didn't realise I was up here. I don't want to see the drop of assassination material. I want to do that first. Take care of the Mr. Guardy. Is there a table to put him on in there? There is a table, actually. Can I get him up on there, though? Place him down. Cool, I think I did that bit. That was good. Right, let's try and find this other guy. Again, I forget about these rooftop bits. Wrong button. Wait for it to reload. I did go and actually use one of the... Whoopsie. Yeah, I did go and use one of the Sokolov's potions that were on the floor lying around. Because I needed to. Right, wait for him to move. I don't want to, I could go now, but I don't want to see he's moving. See? Then sneaky get up, get him. Yes. Gotcha, buddy. Why don't you come with me? Interrogation room key. This one. Should we go and have a look in here? Shall we? What? We're, is there a nice place to put you down? In fact, you'd probably go lovely on there, wouldn't you, mate? If I can only get you up there. No, buddy, on the table. Get on the table. Cheers, mate. Thanks for being so cooperative with me. Okay, have we... We'll loot these rooms later on. Let's just see if there's any... Any guys around first. I think there's only one room we haven't been to yet. And that's the archive. Which is the branding instructions.
Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone, everywhere.
Ah, you'll never find me, Mr. Overseer. Time to oversee your... Time to oversee the underside of your eyelids. Alright, should we put him on the table in here? It's a very dark room in here, isn't it? Take the night off, buddy. What is that thing? Right, okay, well, I think we've looted everywhere, so I think now it's time to... looted everywhere? I mean, I've been everywhere. Oh my god. So much stuff to read. Well, it is an archive, I suppose. Well, let's start looting, shall we, then? I'll come back to those books in a minute. Let's start with upstairs, anyway. Alright, so, anything of interest? Tables, lovely tables. Oh, someone left their coins lying around. If it's not nailed to the floor, I'm taking it. Just as that Morley apple. Right, it's going. Oh, there's a book there as well. The Trials of Aptitude. Oh, we're back in that room. I didn't realize that was that room. What's that? That's his sword. Oh, actually, no, is there anything around the side of this desk? No, it's not, because it's not that sword desk. Okay, that's fine. Anything in this room? More desks. Books. A tinned of brained hagfish. Old coast map. I'll have that. And then the movements of Corvo Atano, which is me. So they've been trying to figure out where I've got to. So three books upstairs. I'll get them in a second. Pretty sure the only books I'm going to find are going to be the ones in here. Cool, right. Let's close this door. Oh, I mean, open the door, sorry. Okay, pouch. That's about it. That's the branding instructions, which we'll get after I've gotten those other books. There's a book here, disposition log 9, that's a shorter one. The third stricture, we haven't got that one. So two downstairs so far, excluding the story ones. Three downstairs. Is it three in both places? Because there's three books in both places. Four, maybe. Yeah, four. Okay, four downstairs then. Right, okay, I'll go and pick up these books and write them down, so I'll read them off in pointing at the weekend. Okay. Nothing much, just basically stuff about, you know, the possible sightings of Overseer worshippers and stuff like that. You know the gist of the stuff. Except for my stuff. They don't know where I was up until the point... Oh, hello. Up until the point where I entered the sewers. That was my last confirmed sighting. Oh, nothing in there at all of interest. Right, so interrogation room. Why do we have this? Hemlock, spring razor. Don't need them. Don't use them. Open up that. What's in here? Health elixir. Don't need that. I have actually got a rune that I can equip, but the only thing I can buy is more health, and you've seen the amount of elixirs I go through. There's no point in me getting the health because I don't even use the elixirs I've got because I don't have that much health down. So obviously I'm going stealthy, so if I get seen and get attacked, then I'm doing my game wrong anyway. So I'm going to save it for something else more to my liking. Right, still hanging out there, guy. See how you are. Oh, we'll get this story mission in a minute, by the way. We'll just loot in first, and then we'll get the story stuff. What's that? The Great Trials. We'll listen to this.
What we have is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender. Unusual tattooing on the face and chest. Probably superstitious heresy. Wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in. Stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dowd's men, aren't you? Caught at last? Give us a name at least. What's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
Oh dear. What did that pop up on my list? Is that a little... Oh yeah, Whaler Assassin Interrogation. Oh, that's right then. That's very strange. I'll get those in a minute, because I'm thinking that's probably going to be the stuff for the heretics. The Great Trials. See if I need that book. Yeah, okay, I'll write that down then. Oh, the Great Trials. And I read that down in the initials. Cool, right, okay, let's go on forward then. So we've done most of the looting now. There was nothing outside, by the way. Except for these coins here. Okay, I'll take them. I'll take them indeed. In fact, is this the last bit of area we need to loot? I think it is, isn't it? I might even try and take out Overseer Campbell today. Well, shouldn't take too long, should it? Cool, right, I think that is the whole place looted. Am I correct in thinking that? That's the bell. I don't know what the rewire tool would do to that. Alright, I think I'm done. Okay, well let's go and get these instructions then and see what's going to happen. Okay then, so... Story time on branding heretics. The heretic brand is reserved for those overseers who have committed heinous acts against the order, but have not broken codes that would otherwise result in execution. No contact or old or shelter can be given to one bearing the brand. That person is foremost welcome to the Abbey and its is forevermore unwelcome on the Abbey and its affinities. When used, the brand is applied to the forehead so all can see the sins of the recipient. The chemical compound acts immediately, scarring the heretic for the remainder of his life. The interrogation room here at the office of the Ojai Overseer stands ready for branding ritual should be need to arise. The recipient must be strapped into the interrogation chair and restrained as the brand is applied. The heretic brand itself is to be stored in the same room, which we know where that is. Perfect. Right, so we'll go and get that then. Okay, non-lethal. Render High Overseer Campbell unconscious. Perfect, but no, we first need to go and get that thing. What would that mission clue state? The heretic's brand itself can be found in the interrogation room. That's what we're going to go get. And then we can start setting up our attack run. I assume this book is the same one. Yep, it is. Cool. Let's get the brand then. Heretic's brand. Bingo. Right, are we ready? Should we go make sure we're ready? I'm going to go and try and see if we're ready. Let's close that door, because you can see that from there. I don't know if it's going to cause anything to happen. So we've got to let that guy get out of here as well. Right, okay. I think we're good to go. I was just wondering, because they might see some bodies. I've moved all of them into places where they shouldn't see them. Just double check they're there. Okay, they're gone. That's cool, though. Except for him, he's still there. Perfect. Okay, I think we are about ready. Should we go and do this? How do we... Should we go through that window? That window seems like a nice place to go to. Let's reload. And let's save it. And let's not begin. Let's do one of these first. I think it didn't work, to be fair. Let's go in.
I trust you have this money, that fool. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good.
Switch poison to Campbell's side. Spill the glasses.
And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
Yeah, I don't want to poison
She'll
both of them.
My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business fast. Fuck. One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
What a... Who's been in here? I owe you an apology, Captain. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Well, time to do this the hard way.
What was that, Campbell?
Never mind. It's a stroke of luck for you, Captain. I'm forced to break out the real vintage. Leave the men here, or we'll have to share with all of them.
Very well, Campbell. As long as we get this little dispute.
Where are they going? More importantly, what's he going to do? Let's follow him, see what they're going. Hopefully. Where are they going? cool. I'm tailing the target. But see, I think he can't see me because he's still a City Watch guard. Oh no, did I leave any boys in there? Where's he going? Is he going... He's going to his secret lair, isn't he? Uh-oh. Hopefully they don't come down there.
Do you like paintings? I've got an early Sokolov around here somewhere. I prefer the early work. Something primal in there, the way the brushwork slashes across the canvas. Where's it gone? Checkpoint.
Uh-oh! I was doing so well as well. Where's he going? Do you know what, Campbell? Stuff you.
Do you like paintings? I've got an early Sokolov around here somewhere. I prefer the early work. Something primal in there, the way the brushwork slashes across the canvas. Where's it gone? Check behind those crates for me, will you?
Here we go.
I don't see it. Never had... You have my thanks. Though by all rights, I should probably arrest you. You seem familiar, even with that mask on. No matter. This once I'll just go my own way, and you yours.
Cool. Thanks, Captain. I was like, is he going to see me? Oh, is he me? Great, anyway, we've got the black book. Can I read the black book, actually? Is that in my... No, we can't. That's a shame. Cool, right. Well, let's get Mr. Campbell into the interrogation room. We'll brand him and then we'll be off. Let's actually check my... Where's my missions? Eliminate, kill, non-lethal, do the non-lethal, optional, save Captain Kernwall. Kernwall now. Where's he gone? Did he close the door after himself? He's such a nice guy, isn't he? Oh, he actually does. Oh. Actually, can I? Stay there, Kernwall. The hell? Hold on, let me just explore. What's this? Those are City Watch guys. Oh, right, okay, those are City Watch guys. Alright, let me reload that, because they definitely saw me. That's cool, though, at least we did it. Alright, whee! Right, just waiting for those guys to run down the stairs. There's one, there's two. Cool. I assume those were the City Watch guys, and that's why they joined them. So now we should be safe to get upstairs. I don't want to... I don't know how many guys were there, though. That's the only problem. I should probably equip that just in case. In fact, I'm going to have a quick peek in there, just see if there was anybody... of overseer nature in there. What do you know? There's not. Right, you stay there, Campbell. Just gonna loot this room that you were in. I couldn't do this one while you were there. Target rescued, Kernow. Yes, bodyguard. Love the truths. Gotta love them truths. Ooh, cool. Itch mouth cigarette case. So that. Coin at the back of the sofa, as you do. A book, the fifth structure, we'll read that later. And is that it? I think that's it, isn't it? Come on then, give us a cuddle, Mr. Campbell. There we go, bud. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go make your face pretty. Can't be wasting time. I'm going to do it quickly. You guys saw that too, didn't you? There was a guard. Stay there, Campbell. How many is it? Is it just the one? Oh, God damn it. Ironically, I seem to do better when I'm on camera, so I'm going to record it. There's him gone good. Look at that. See, it's just, honestly, this is the one game where when I'm on camera, I can do much better than if I'm not. It's cool and maddening at the same way. Is that another one? It shouldn't be. I did have a check. Right, let's go then. Come on, Mr. Campbell. Time to get you in the chair. You're gonna get a nice little tattoo on your face. Let's go. Let's run. Run. I can't run. Typical. Yeah, we'll do this and then we'll end it. We'll scar Mr. Campbell. Interrogation room. Here we go. Your final resting place, sort of. Strap you in there, buddy. Place Campbell. It's a shame he's not waking up for this. Hi, Overseer Campbell. Heretic's brand. Let's do it. Target neutralized, Campbell. Now, I'm not killing him, so does that mean I can't say goodnight, Campbell? Meet Samuel the boatman in the Overseer backyard. If I'm honest, that was a little less satisfying than I thought it was going to be. Is it supposed to be some sort of like spare Captain Cool? I've done that, haven't I? Ah, I need to tell her. That's cool. That's cool. Right, okay, yeah. It was a little bit less satisfying. I suppose it's like a... It was intentional like that, so that way you can be like... No, I agree that getting revenge is not actually as satisfying as it should be. So maybe that's the case, but I don't know. Would have been so much better if he woken up. If he woke up, I think. Right, anyway, that is it. We are done with the Overseer building. The next episode you'll see will be a pointing one, possibly entitled Overseer Pointing, I don't know. Don't know what it's called. But yeah, we'll do that, and then obviously next time, when we're back here, in the next adventure, we'll go to the boatyard, or the backyard, and jump on the boat, and complete the first little place. It's only taken me like 14 episodes.